So we'll give it one more go. One more full go. If we die on like floor two, never mind, but. Okay. And. Lost all my memories and wandered around for 10 years. Let's ride. Should have named the split Let's Ride. Hey, a feather. Wow. Wish I could see more of those. Alright, Merlin, don't screw me over here. Go the opposite way of him. It's always like in the bottom left or the top right or something, like most of the time. Ooh, I get to be level 2 this time. So I think that's the secret, right? Well, no, the old guy kind of went the right way that time. I was gonna say, old man's ugly, walk away from him. Everyone else is attractive, so you gotta follow him. Keep walking into these things. Stupid lasso was like the worst item in the whole game. Excuse me. You want Bratly? The tumor seed is good. That was a seed. Mean to take that, but sucks to suck noise. Air gem. Lovely. Stupid. Whatever those things are called, not lovely. It was going the right way the whole time. Sweet vit seeds. Useless.
This way, go away.
Oh, thank you for stationing this out. Wait! Da-da-da-da-da, can't talk anymore. God, I get stuck on bombs all the time. Go down, go away. And enjoys your company. I would have taken the bomb over poison.
It's up there, okay.
Feather. Forgot about that. Don't forget about the feather. Need to just use it on a big floor. This is a big floor, but it's an easy layout floor. He's on one of those triple donut rooms. Or maybe this one. I'll check like half of this. Never mind, it's right here. Working with this man with blue hair, you mean you? Never mind, I don't know anything about it.
like those objects, please.
Wow, Josh is really high up here this time. Mazda seeds, see how that does. Cause he's gonna level up after killing him on the other floor anyway. So I guess I might as well level him now, right? Gets it out of my inventory. Oh jeez. Alright, so he's coming no matter what, I guess. Stupid Bach monster. Not having good luck on this first boss. He's lost, what? That didn't apply on this floor, but apparently it does. I'll take it. Take it. I should have got that sand, but I'll take it. Take it. Josh is fine. Floor. So I've got the feather for one of the two floors that are left. Oh, God, Master. Have fun. It's right up here somewhere. Half speed trap is exceedingly not good. Fire gem. Oh my god, I didn't even need the feather. Well, that was dumb of me. Just like, oh, he's like, last time you took me unawares. I mean, we ambushed you, but you surprised me. My name is Beldew. See, Beldew used a feather. He knew it was up. God, I'm joking. Kill him, Cuny. Kill him, level 2, Cuny. Not inspiring confidence with your multiple misses. Knock on wood, good luck for this fight. Is apparently doing gymnastics in the next room or something. He still gets to level 3, okay. The top floor, let's go, Cuny! Can we cut this short this time, Beldew? I know that I'm supposed to split, but I can't move yet. Have to set up hotkey type stuff better. So close to the goal. Mm-hmm. We're gonna PB again here. Everyone's a PB when you're really bad. Oh, my father, the king. Quack, you deserve better. I had 13 HP this time, so I leveled up to 3. He's so, like, you think you could possibly defeat me? Oh, you defeated me! I know Guy was watching. Yep, you're forgiven. All is good. Stop talking. Selfie, who even are you? I guess we don't see Nico in the run really either. Come on. I have to remember to hit the split button twice. Ooh. That was a much better run. Stupid boss 2 split is useless. And I had a feather, I could have had more time save. I just used it. Instead of repeatedly forgetting about it and then getting a bunch of lucky floors. Where I didn't need it. Oof. Hands are sweaty now. And you, Ko'uo.